This one is called cookies. The description, the short description, the tagline for cookies is get high, get low, get useless. I would say that's good advice. Something that we can all agree with. What are my controls here? Punch! Alright. Okay, hold on now. We got something. We got some punchins. We go get punchy. Oh, and we're being chased by the cops. This is off to a great start. Why is the graffiti moving? Pigs are on all the corners. Alright, I ain't got no jump up. Okay, what the fuck is going on with the graffiti? Whoa, man. I'm trying to punch it, it's not allowing me. Press T to open up your inventory. Items with green can be clicked to equip or consume. Got it. Rot gut! Say goodbye to yesterday. I like it. Oh, yeah. Hopefully it just makes us stronger. Because I know when I drink, it makes me more powerful. Oh my god, they're actual pigs. They're actual pigs. Where did Butch leave the key again? Some things require certain items to interact with them via inventory prompts. Pressing I will close this prompt if you do not have said item. Okay. Oh, okay. So I gotta find the key? Dude, somebody shut those cops up. Ooh, we could go to the new flesh. Alright, we got the key. Let's get the hell over to these cops. At least I still got those shrooms back at my place. That'll give me something to do. Well, we could just sit down here and huff. Wait, oh, I thought that was spray paint. It's pill bottles. We could just sit down here and eat these pills. Puff gasoline. Climb in the garbage can. Oh, wait, we kind of did. So I'm guessing this is a kid's game. A nice children's game. Wait, am I in the wrong apartment? Oh. I guess the Russians live here. I know it's the wrong apartment. He said something like 401, but I just want to see what's going on in... What in the hell are you? My name itching for some of that raid stuff too, huh? Was told this was the spot. Been camping out here for like 3 days now, and those full... I hope that's not like some sort of racist term for Russian. So they only accept one form of currency. Body parts. Yeah, a literal pound of flesh. You think they'd elaborate with a weird-ass request like that, but nope. Radio silence. I just want to get high, dude. Maybe it's a black market thing. Collateral, perhaps. Maybe they use it to blackmail folks. You just know they got enemies in high places. I mean, I ain't getting involved in that. I'll just wait around for the next sicko who waltzes in with a lung, and maybe go halfsies. I like him. Alright, you have fun. This is whatever that is, I guess. Alright, well, let's remember that. Let's remember that's happening down here. Oh, there is more stuff over here. Aw, man. Pardon me, sir. Doors boarded up. I need a thing for that. Fuster clucks. Let's go. They got chicken. Welcome to Fuster clucks. What can I get for you today? Interested in trying one of our new free-range finger baskets? Just leave. You don't even need to be there. Just leave. Made from only our freshest of roadkills, sustainably farmed. No, yeah, I get it. Should I get free meals? And even I know that ain't worth the risk. Alright. I thought we were going to get a finger basket. Let me through. Alright, suit yourself. Alright, now I'm getting stuck in everything. I went somewhere I shouldn't have. Now I'm getting stuck all over the place. It seems like the kind of game that I should have the ability to jump, but I don't. All these prohibited entries, there's so much potential for fun stuff down here. Like this. Oh shit, we going to the Mile High Club? Let's go. Middle of a shoot, I guess. Oh, they film porn down here. Oh, guerrilla warfare. Head of state. Only the classics, I guess. Hashimoto credit? I love it. Welcome to Hashimoto credit. How can we be of service today? In need of a loan? Line of credit? Our payment plans are flexible. Our interest rates are low. Outstanding debt? Nothing a pinky or two can't fix. Okay. Oh, I don't have it. Alright, I should probably just go up to my room, because that's what they keep pushing. It's just, I want to explore. Bye, lady. What is it? Four something or other? 40 something? I swear it said it. Oh, there we go. Gotta get high. 401, and I need bodily organs. Easy. Easy to remember. Alright, let's skip the third floor there, because it's not going to do anything else until I go take these delicious mushrooms. Oh, man, but there's this guy. That blind tenant bitches about the corpse. Well, one more time, I'm going to stick a plunger in his toilet. Piss off, junkie! Okay. He got me. Can I have? I've got a crowbar. Okay, I mean, I don't know why I wanted to fall down there, but I at least wanted the option. Lock, janitor access only, but I have a crowbar. The universal key. Crowbar. Currency required. This is bullshit. Why even give me a crowbar if I can't go busting shit open with it? Locked, but slightly busted. I too am slightly busted. 6. I think I'm 401 is what it said. 3. There we go. Only thing worth looking for. Aw, man. Text went too fast. Alright, let's go home. We don't have a neighbor anymore. But I guess we're happy about it. Good riddance. That's how I feel with the kids we've got. Who are you, baby? Anything good in the fridge? Nope. All flat textures. Flat textures. Breakfast! Baked on grease for added flavor. Ooh. 134, second round, a little better. You know what would be even better than that? Quitting. Oh, our brownies! Uh-huh. Whipping in the kitchen. This is what my mom used to call it, too. And she would beat me in the kitchen. Bob! He lived a long and fruitful life. 2021 to 2021. Where's my mushrooms? Do you know where they are, weird little Buddha statue? This place is beautiful. God damn, lock is still jammed. It's fine. It's fine. I can't even open none of this stuff. Whoop. Can I use the crowbar on the computer? Can't put that into the disk drive, says you. With a little ingenuity, you can put a crowbar anywhere. Where are my mushrooms at? I gotta have mushrooms. Alright, game. Don't make me have to hunt all over. Ooh, money! There we go. Welcome to Backcountry. Now I believe I'll turn on some music and make some pizza rolls. Oh, I'm probably just supposed to eat them. What the hell sound was that? I took them. Can I eat the fish? Can I eat breakfast? I took the shrooms, but now what? It doesn't actually say. Yeah, it doesn't actually say what I'm supposed to do now that I have consumed these mushrooms. Just leave me here blind. Can I talk to the deer? No. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm probably supposed to talk to this weird giant rat. Greetings, it's I, Salvador, King of the Rats. Many a hardship has fallen unto my kingdom, and we are in dire need of your aid. If you were to be so charitable, my kin require nourishment. Please do feed us. Godspeed, you fabled two-legger. Okay, so hit him with the crow. There we go. Problem solved. Now, time to bake some brownies. Oh, no, I can't do anything with the brownies. Gonna eat the fish? Breakfast? I'm sure it was not supposed to kill the rat. I'm almost positive that was absolutely not what I was supposed to do. I blame myself. But now I've got my crowbar equipped. So anything's possible. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do with any of the other stuff. Like, it's letting me select something, but I don't know what it is. I have no freaking clue what it is. And now, the next thing my objective set is the rats were hungry, so. Open. I guess we just go downstairs and start swinging on people, right? When in doubt. Maybe we could go, why does the crowbar not work on doors? Maybe we could go swing on, the janitor. I mean, I'm supposed to do something with rats, but I'm not going. I've already lost interest. There we go. Hey, we got his keys! Thank you. See? We're doing stuff. Killed a rat. I killed a janitor. I used the keys. Alright. Make the snitches scatter. Oh, alright. Sweet. I wonder if it's like proverbial rats. Or if it's literal rats. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I'm killing actual rats or not. I've got access to the oven. Let's see if it, let's see if it allows me to do anything with it. Oh, it is! Brownie mix? My... Brownies? Why can't I put rat poison on there? What? Did I just eat the rat poison?
You're so gullible, mate!
Huh?
We just pranked ya! That's not a bush wizard! That's your dad!
I'm so confused! If you're Poop's new dad, and Poop's mom is my mom, then you're my new dad. Checks out! That checks out. The logic is solid. So, that's true. Hello, sweetums. Also, Jack! What's up, buddy? I'm just here killing literal and proverbial rats. I can't hear you. I am in a restaurant. Eating ramen. Okay. I told him, I hope he chokes. Birthday party? With a clown? Circus ticket? Fuck that. I got no clowns. Entry prohibited. Brick wall. Comical brick wall. Jesus. Doors boarded up. Hello. How are you? Easy, cabron. You lucky you don't get a badge on busting in here like that. Would have filled your marrow up with hollows. No hesitation, still. Fuck's a gringo like you stepping up on our ship for? Got something to bring up with boss? Careful what you say. Don't think I gotta remind you how that last rat ended up. Oh, you should see the one in my apartment. Hello, knifey. Despues de tu siesta de tierra. Te folare con craneo y convertire tu cabeza en una maraca. Dispuesto en Santa Muerte. One. I might be, I don't know. I talked to him earlier, he was unhappy. Because he is working too hard. Here, senor. I have a crowbar. Alright, now the question is, can I swing on them without getting killed? I'm gonna say, yes. See, look at that. Perfect. Just like I said. Sir, I would like your firearm, please. Madam? May I have all of your drugs and money and this knife, please?
Our order is delayed.
Oh, you don't say. El Jefe is busy, I guess, eh? Who leaves Coke just lying around like that? That's irresponsible. You boys are being irresponsible. Oh, yeah, no, it's more than a test. Oh, man. That's her El Lipos. And her mouth. We zoom in for dramatic effect. Cue laugh track. Boom. Nailed it. Locked but slightly busted. Wait, I wonder if locked but slightly busted means that I can crowbar. Oh, it do! What is going on here? Alright, I'll continue where we've left off. When we last left our hero... Oh, a lead pipe laid. Wait, there's a finger here. Give me that. Give me that. And a lightsaber. Oh, wait, that's a saw. And a lightsaber. No, that's a hammer. Kenneth! What's up, baby? Oh, it's got no batteries. Hot chips! Credit card. Spend it like you stole it. Anything else exciting on here? Man, this was a good room to fall into. And we've got hands now. Now we can negotiate. For something. I don't know. I remember something earlier that they said needed body parts or something. I don't know. I was half paying attention. As I tend to do. Entry prohibited. Hilarious comical brick wall. I need a circus ticket. What else is going on down here? What else is going on the third floor? Open? Heh heh heh. Good day, stranger. Oh, it's an Australian? Gross. I've got some ways that might interest ya. You're in the mood for boying. Come around and drop me some of your change, and I'll let you take some. I could drop change. I found some earlier. I'm trying to give you change. Look. What can I have? I don't need brownie. What is that, a condom? Circus ticket. Let's go. All right, we're about to go into that kid's birthday party. Hopefully that is the only time I ever say that. It's deadbolted. Entry prohibited. Well, didn't know I lived near the Mormons. Heretics forbidden. Oh, somebody lost their dog. It's a Juggalo concert. No, no, it's a children's birthday. Oh, I can't touch the suck. It's a children's birthday party, possibly with Juggalos. Definitely with Juggalos. I'll take this. I didn't even bring a present. We're just going to show up to the party. There we go. See? Children's birthday party. Obviously. Can I have the mask? No? Children's meth day party. Obviously. There's so many presents here. Nobody's even opened them yet. Well, whatever happened in here, it was fun. Everybody had a really good time. I hear a rat. I hear it. I don't see it. Oh, we almost just hilariously got a pie in the face.
I feel hungry for
Okay, I don't think this guy wants to befriend me. Yep. Okay, didn't think so.
I feel hungry for ice cream.
Kill him!
Yeah.
I don't think you should be here, buddy. What's up?
I think I'm hungry for ice cream.
Okay, did you tell mommy?
I
told him to go get a damn cookie. What is he doing?
He wants ice cream. One guy had a hatchet. He's either a Juggalo Gathering or Michigan. It might be both. I mean, honestly. The old Juggalos of Michigan.
Okay. Have this cake.
So this time,
oh,
I wonder if the crowbar. I wonder if the pipe is stronger than the crowbar. Right, so this time... I can't get past it, though. Come on, buddy. I swear, I'm not even, like, hitting him. Oh my god! Alright, we've caused the distraction. Let's see if we can get past it. Man, this place is a maze and a half. Okay, yeah, so that's where that thing was, right? Wait, did I just walk in a big-ass circle?
That gate was so
beautiful. Ah, shit. Ah, shit! Let's try this again. Alright. What do we need? Let's try the crowbar, okay? Let's try the crowbar. Eat some hot chips. I can't eat the hot chips. I can't eat the brownies. I can't eat the severed hand. Let's try the crowbar this time. Let's see if we can't get past Michigan Juggalo. Michigan Juggalo. Jimmy Tutron. I wish I had a flashlight. That would be so flash-erific. Nothing here. Oh, Jesus! He's so fast, he comes out of nowhere. Oh, shit! How can he be so slow and so quick?
Are you doing great, buddy?
I'm doing great, buddy. It's almost ready.
Not that way.
Don't mess with that.
Not that way.
Well, don't touch it. You could.
Right, I'm walking in a circle. Not that way. Alright, maybe I have to come back. Oh, it seems unlikely. And it's probably just a cop out on my part. That's a face. That's a face. That is a face. Shit. I don't remember going this way. Yeah, I didn't go this way yet. I would remember that guy. Wait, are we safe now? I heard a door shut behind me. It's you! Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Take the crowbar off. Party cannon! It's a gun. Turn off the automatic... Oh, tough the automatic dragon. I can't read. Reading is... I don't know what brought you here, but you need to leave right now. You do not take note of all the corpses. Those poor sons of bitches. That sick fuck is gonna find you and he's gonna off you with whatever the fuck he's got on him. Just yesterday, he was about to ship a huge sale and this dumpy-looking clown came knocking. He was talking about, this candy is for the kids and wanted us to hand over the product for nothing. We probably told him to pay up or piss off. The nerve. Man's kicked over a table and started stabbing motherfuckers, pulling out daggers and hammers and shit. We found a way to screw around with the door before we let him in. We're locked in from the outside, no way out. Turned the whole damn lab into some twisted circus game. Yeah, he thought this shit was fun. Look, whatever you're here for, dope cash, take it. I don't care. Just get your ass out of here before he starts making balloon animals out of your entrance. Sounds sexy.
Better go eat some.
So, do I have unlimited ammo? Wait a second. It's an actual party cannon? I thought it was a gun. Turn the cannon off. See if there's anything else in here that can be picked up.
Good.
Where is the rat? I hear the rat. I don't see it. I've got to kill the rat. It was like over here or something when I heard the noise.
No.
But I'm not seeing it anywhere. Am I blind? For real, I'm not seeing it. And I know I heard it. Oh well, we'll just have to come back. Oh, and I need to find out if we can actually kill this clown with the party cannon. Here, clowny, clowny, clowny. Or rat, whichever. Both, preferably. Oh, he's a dead end. I thought maybe I could take the drink. Hold on, maybe if I disable that, can I take it? No. Get partied. Where is he? I know you guys heard it. It was like, it sounded like it was over here somewhere. I hate this rat. I hate him. What is this room? It's not even letting me do anything with any of this stuff. It's all just for show. Yeah, I can't do nothing with it. I don't understand, like, we went all through this place. How is all this new? Right? We went out the same door that we came in. Wait a minute. Did I just walk in a big circle? I did. Now I'm lost again. How does this keep happening? I'm not sure how I'm managing. I'm not sure how I'm managing to get lost. I heard. Is this the way we came in? From here? This stuff looks familiar. This at least looks familiar. Ish.
There's cake. If you're craving something that's so sweet it makes back your throat tingle, it's right over there.
Okay. Thank you. What? Oh, thank God. Holy crap. What a nightmare. Carney must have locked the... Bro. There he is. I see him. Alright, let's get him with the party cannon. You better get partied up, yo. He doesn't care about the party cannon, no! Oh, wait, can he not come through here? He does care about the party cannon. It just pretended like he didn't. Okay, good. Now we know that the gun actually does something. Alright. That was uneventful. Did The lock to your bathroom door is now fixed, with the resident meth dealers taken out, the Orange Grove houses crave the business of a new distributor. Wait, was that like a part one? Hold up. There's... what? How is this game free? There's 10 different endings to it? How is this a free game? Holy shit. A blatant cash-in on the clown sighting scares from the latter half of the decade. All the typical elements one would expect from a budget John Gacy fanfic run amok in this dreary 90-minute offering. Even worse, the film sheepishly restrains itself to a PG-13 audience despite its edgy veneer. Surely to secure a bag from its eager audience of preteen moviegoers, this circus was better off skipping town. Wow. They put a lot. Oh, man. All right. I am not going to uninstall this one. I do want to see the other 9 endings. I'm keeping that one installed.